Hello everyone, here I am with a new video and with a new project. How to design a traffic light using Atmega 16 or Atmega 32 microcontroller. So let's go. Open Proteus software and add components to your design. Select component mode and click on P. Then search for Atmega 16. Select Atmega 16 and click OK. If you want Atmega 32, then just search Atmega 32 and add that to your design. Now search the traffic in search bar, select it and click OK. Now select and place Atmega 16. Select traffic light and try to make a traffic light in your design. Let's connect the traffic light with Atmega 16 as shown in circuit diagram one by one. Once finished the connection, tally the circuit with circuit diagram. Now open Atmel AVR Studio, go to project tab and click on new project. New project window will appear. Click on AVR GCC, write the project name like traffic and click next. Select AVR simulator, search for Atmega 16 and select it. If you want to use Atmega 32, then you can choose here. Now click finish. Now programming window will appear. So let's start to write the code. First, include the header files. It's very easy to program in AVR Studio. You can also download the program from the given link in description below. All programs are tested and verified. Once coding has been finished, compile and debug it. We got some error. Let's rectify it. Now compiling has been done. Now come back to the Proteus design. Save the design. Once done, then double click on Atmega 16. Property editor will open. Click on the folder and go to the folder where you already saved AVR Studio program. Inside that folder, there is folder name default. Go inside it and find the hexadecimal file with the project name like traffic.hex. Click open and then OK. Your program is written in Atmega 16 microcontroller. Now run Proteus simulator. Oh, that's great. Your traffic light is ready. Have fun. Thanks for watching.